Update to that deadly shooting out of Bedford County. The person taken to the hospital has died. The sheriff's office says 76-year-old James Wright was found dead at a home on Villamont Road in the Blue Ridge area this afternoon. 80-year-old Raymond Tyler was taken to the hospital and later died. Deputies are investigating, but they are not looking at any other possible people involved in this shooting.